from their schools, their grandparents, their whole life.
I'm talking about police firing on unarmed people. Now, our movement seeks to avoid violence.
But your own words call for direct confrontation.
For you and I are now in confrontation, but I see no violence.
Men, you can beat me or jail me or even kill me, but I'm not going to be what you want.
To say that we can all build a South Africa worth living in, a South Africa for equals, black or white, a South Africa as beautiful as this land is, as beautiful as we are.